Hey guys, thank you for watching. Subscribe.
That's just how we open now. It's so sad. Should figure something out.
Alright. Can open with a song.
No.
That always works out.
It never did. In fact, it destroyed the recording. Remember that? Everything about that night.
What about Slender Man?
Nope. I'm telling you, everything on that night.
Why?
Gone. Huh?
Why?
We danced and we sang and we had a good time. Of course, it's not gonna work
like that. Wait.
I thought I was done with the tunnels.
Is it recording?
Yes.
What?
What's the big deal? I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
A little bit. I thought I already beat the tunnels. I thought that's why we stopped last time. What are you doing?
I'm becoming emo, Zach.
Why? Get out of my way, then. Just say that you're following me, and then get out of my way.
Rainbow Six is so stupid.
I lost Irina Inferno, and I'm losing you, too. Don't forget, we need Irina alive. It's impending.
Joe? The tunnels are blocking our signals.
Oh, no.
They probably blocked the thermal signals, too. Don't they get that?
Well, I mean, she's just really concerned about you guys, you know? It's understandable.
I don't care about these guys as much as these people who aren't even here do.
Why don't you care about Clem and Tansy?
I don't care. I just don't. They're in my way all the time. If I could kill them, I would.
Can't you?
I can, but then it's like, oh, you did a bad job.
Oh, okay, that's right.
She ain't shit without backup. Take them out and she'll cave.
There are a lot of them in here. I have an idea, so hopefully it works.
Now you see a woman is in charge, that probably means she's the main antagonizer of the story, so...
Oh, you think she's bad?
Yep. Aha! All according to plan. Take that, Clom.
Come on, really?
He's just like running out of the tunnels. Aha! Take that, Tansy!
How do I stand up again? It's been a while. Oh, they're both dead?
Yep. Your plan worked.
No plan. One man.
Clom Tansy.
I'm the complete version of the other two?
Yep. They're down, so you're just like, I am Tansy.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, boss.
Y'all doing good?
Need help.
Oh, okay. Oh,
take my gun.
All right, I heal.
My legs are really uncomfortable.
I really can't heal him. That's medical. Oh, God. Good.
Painkillers? More like Jesus juice. Jesus is my dope! I don't need to get high on anything besides God's love.
I'm addicted to God's love. There you go. You did it. I'm just about to explode this. Alright, like, just go ahead and detonate him without my warning.
He's like, boss, look what I did. Good job, Tansy. As soon as he turns around, he explodes right behind him.
This one's huge.
My goodness.
Yep, I'm standing up.
Hey, Mom. This is awkward.
Come on, I had to try. She's dangerous.
She's gonna do something.
She's a leader or something.
You could tell in her eyes. I told you she's the main antagonizer. You never see a woman in charge for only like 10 seconds. Ever.
This isn't the main antagonizer.
Oh, yeah, she is.
This is some lady.
Who played this game more?
Huh? I did.
Well, I guess. Our live, Logan.
I didn't know it was Irina. I thought it was another cartel member.
Actually, we don't know how imperative it is for her to be alive, because they cut out. Just that you know? We don't know. So, that was on them.
Yeah, it's on you.
Your teammates are still with you, I think.
Yeah, they're following me. I haven't told him to go anywhere yet.
That's true, because last time they both died, and then you had to become Clom Tansy. Are they both women?
No, this is both bald.
This is all women terrorist group.
Alright, sir. Goodbye. I only use high explosives, nothing tactical. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh! We'll get Irina.
Yep.
Alive.
I got it this time!
Double time! That's Clom's catchphrase.
Double time! Oh, there's the other one. But he just appeared.
What would Tansy's catchphrase be?
Coming right, Tansy! He's not very smart. I want your gun. You have a nice gun, and I want it. Switch to the pistol.
Don't do it, Logan. Let her go.
I want everyone to hear what's about to happen.
She has powers. Is it glitching out or is it?
I can't tell. All the guys are still like, put your weapon down, stop it, you're coming with us, and I don't know what's happening.
I feel so uninformed. Hey Logan, guess what today is?
Election day.
Election day. Who do you think is gonna win? I think Boothead. Wait, that was
my shadow
right.
Was about 5 feet off and then it teleported to it.
I think Boothead is gonna win.
Boothead for sure. He's the only man that can save us now.
Yep, he's just gonna go over to Afghanistan and dump sand all over ISIS.
That's his catchphrase. I'm gonna put sand on ISIS.
Woo! Boothead is running 16.
So I only have a pistol. But I do have a suppressor, which is actually handy.
What is happening? But hey, you got a suppressor, so it was silent.
I have no idea who that was.
That was your friend. Mom's like, oh, sorry, I thought you were someone. And then Tansy's just like, explosion!
Hey.
You're a bad shot.
I'm a bad shot?
You're a really bad shot.
Gun is terrible, too.
Well, whose fault is that?
The game? I don't have another weapon.
No, I think it was the people that made the gun. That's what I was getting at.
Oh.
And I thought you liked this game.
I don't like this gun.
You've lied to all of our viewers. All 40 of them, Logan.
I never said I liked
actually,
this
no,
gun.
50 of them. I forgot.
No, 40. You got it right.
No, it's either 40 or 49. Something around there. I don't keep track of the subscribers. Huh.
See the blood.
So you just have infinite pistol ammo, huh? That's just how simple that is?
Alright, I can pick up guns.
It's empty.
That's why I have more bullets.
See, in what other game in the entire universe do you have to go and fight people in tunnels, huh? No other game, ever.
Minecraft. Minecraft's all tunnels.
But you didn't make these tunnels, did you, huh?
The cartel did. There were other Minecraft players.
Oh my gosh, and you see like a horde of Steves running across the intersection?
Yeah, pretty much. Did I get him? Honestly, I can't see half these guys.
Alright, Logan. If you could write a screenplay about your life, who would be the main antagonizer?
You, obviously.
Okay, what would my special powers be?
You're useless. What would my special powers be?
The ability to break another person's heart. Then, guess what your hero name would be, Logan?
My hero name?
Heartbreaker.
Wow.
Yep.
How long did that come up? Take you to come up with Mr. DC?
How long did it take you to complete that sentence, Mr. Grammar?
Mr. Stan Lee? Got a leak? That's interesting.
A loop!
Well, I'm gonna climb it!
Glitch through you. This isn't how climbing works. Oh, no. We're in the top left, Logan.
I know, I see it. I also have to focus on climbing this rope.
No! Clementancy! Oh, no.
But which one of them's a leak? Oh, they're fine.
It didn't look good, Logan.
They're alive. That's fine.
Did he just call you?
Yeah, I think he actually did.
Wait a minute!
What's the breaking neck button?
Is the main character's name Logan? That's amazing.
Okay, if you just shoot, that'd be nice.
Why would he? They're his friends. You're the leak. You were the leak all along, Logan. I trusted you.
Okay. This isn't very entertaining. I'm also very tired.
It was very entertaining. You're writing a screenplay about your life.
That wasn't funny.
That was funny.
Was it?
All thousands of our subscribers all laughed in unison. Did you hear it?
No.
I heard it. You sound so whiny. Joe out!
We'll track those vehicles, I guess.
Okay, Logan. Just don't really want to land. Good luck.
This helicopter's really loud.
I forgot my headphones at the house.
We're in Mexico.
Mexico's weird.
Yeah, if you hear this music, it plays all the time.
Stop it, you weird trumpet samba players.
Wait, someone's whistling at me.
Probably your dog. The tables have turned.
How'd you know it was here?
You like the accountant.
Oh yeah, I'm the best.
He even looks like a Logan, now we know who he is. Just let him go.
Hold on, I got a plan for the next guy. Yeah. Come on, I'm coming on that corner.
Gosh.
I like how he's afraid of the shotgun.
It's so loud!
Oh my god! Broke that dude in half.
Where's my shotgun suppressor?
It's so loud! Scary! I don't know why I picked it up!
It's a terrorist gun! I'm a terrorist! Logan's a very emotional guy.
Not me, just this character.
Yeah, just Logan. That's not sniper, silly Logan!
Then how come they're dead? My favorite part about the shotgun in this game is the recoil is so bad that it hides all things in view behind the actual shotgun. So if you hit the guy, you don't find out till you're done pumping the shotgun and ready to fire again. So there's that tiny moment of stress where you don't know if you killed him or not. I'm on the bottom floor.
Oh. Mexico.
Mexico's basement.
Ew. That's more disgusting than I could have ever imagined. So, you were obviously there in that room when Clom and Tansy got captured. Why would they not capture you two?
I was buried, and they're like, he's not working, he's probably dead.
That's stupid.
Alright, I gotta get inside. I'm gonna die. Okay, can't move around that.
How are you alive?
I can't look to the left. I can't look that way for some reason. For whatever reason, I couldn't look to the left, which isn't helpful.
Then look all the way, like,
look so far right that I'm looking
exactly.
left?
Exactly.
Okay, maybe next time.
Yeah, 270 degrees.
Exactly. No more, no less.
It's like...
broken. Good job, Batman.
Ferris, he's getting away!
And break neck.
Oh. He broke neck.
Get up against the wall, fool.
Put your hands up and surrender. Uh-huh. What the heck?
I can't blind fire the turret, though.
If only it was a shotgun. Get him. Good job. You heal up from it?
I'm trying.
There you go. Now you're good. If a doctor were here, he'd be like, yes, this is what you do in a situation when you have about 15 bullets in your stomach. You sit down, take a breath, the bullets will degenerate.
Yes.
It's okay.
Bullets are irrelevant after 10 seconds.
Yep.
It's the only entrance, isn't it?
It's like, your stomach acids will dissolve the bullets. Don't worry.
Your body's an amazing temple.
Okay, so what happens if it goes in the lungs?
Oh, 4 minutes, please.
What happens if it goes in the lungs, Logan?
You just suck on the bullets.
Yep.
Fine. It's no different. Nothing ever happens. There's literally no damage caused by bullets. Ever.
Yep.
Not once.
Welcome to real life, kids.
Got him.
Can't wait for Sonic Unleashed.
I can.
Can you wait? Oh, I was actually just about to ask if you could wait.
There's no shotguns in Sonic Unleashed. No breaking necks.
I think every now and then you can glitch it out till you get stuck in a wall. Pretty sure that happened once or twice.
But no breaking necks.
Well, that kind of breaks your neck. Except,
kinda.
It's tough with Wear Sonic, because Wear Sonic's all stretchy.
I can't move.
What was blocking your way? It's a flat parking lot.
The helicopter.
Oh no. Hey!
A big bird I'm going to eat forever.
Logan, quit!
Oh, I have to get it on the other side now.
Hi there.
I'm with it next to you.
Yeah, you're smelling!
Oh, I can get guns from here.
You smell like sewage.
She's not talking.
What do you think she's saying, Logan?
I wanna go home. The food here is really bad.
I feel like I'm in San Antonio. Really bad San Antonio.
It's like an episode of The Flash.
Step 1 to making your voice sound cool. Space out each words about 10 seconds from each other. Step 2. Talk like this.
No, it's talk. Like. This.
Whoa, that was so cool.
It's like an episode of The Flash, the coolest show in the world.
Finished up season 2 today.
You must be so proud.
I'm really sad.
When
I don't know
no
what
one else is.
I don't know what to do now.
Wow.
That was my series.
So, we went to Mexico. We spent a few days there. We lost 2 teammates to the cartel. And now he's going to Vegas.
To party! And he's like, he's in the room and it's like all the casino machines are going, it's really loud and he's just having a great time. He's got his money, making it rain, you know, as you do when you're in Vegas. Casino. And he like looks across the room and he stops mid making it raining. And he sees Klom staring at him and like all the medical get up and he's like, you, and you're like, oh yeah, I thought you were dead, and then you shoot at him a few times and he's like, oh, it'll take more than that to kill me, and he's dodging all the bullets, and then Irina, whoa, look at her face.
I know,
that's amazing.
I paused at a pretty good moment.
And then Irina's just like, Mexico language, and then you shoot her, she's dead, and then Klom's like, you're gonna pay for what you did, and then he fades into the shadows.
None of that's gonna happen, I'm sorry.
At least your partner looks like Satan.
Satan's definitely in there. Look at those eyes. Hold on. I'm going to try this. Can I customize it? No. As always, I'm going to burn people. My body.
What?
It's my body.
Where?
My hand.
Whoa. It's a glove. So, we're just forgetting about Klom and Tansy.
No. We're going after a hostage who knows where they are.
Really?
Yeah.
It seems like a long shot. But we did miss a lot of dialogue after the Mexico level because she was talking silently.
It's definitely Logan.
Oh my gosh!
Just like Call of Duty Ghost.
You think Sonic's name is Zack? Whoa, her hand was glitching out.
I teleported this into your soul.
A little bit of Satan was coming out there.
Oh, I have new Tomsies! Hey. I love Tomsie 1 and 2. Oh wait, you're a woman.
Okay, that's Woman Tansy, and then there's Black Klom. Hey there. You coming here often?
That's typically my reaction to getting shot.
Dude, I'm gonna go over here, you jerk. So you think Logan and female Tansy are love interests now?
Oh, these two?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, they're definitely together.
Oh yeah. Unstoppable. Gosh. It's like the accountant.
I think I found my new favorite weapon.
Like the accountant on steroids. Okay, he did the splits there. As you do when you die. And you just kind of crumple into the fetal position. Oh, golly, it's insta-kill.
This is great.
When did you pick up insta-kill? Actually, no, that was
go
a
to
little,
sleep.
That was a little bit after this, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Just bite your knee.
Oh, yeah, these guys weren't following me. Sure. We switched them to assault so that they will just live forever.
They're sitting behind a car. Hey, do you think we should help him? I don't know, he told us to sit behind this car.
Wait, this is gonna be two missions, isn't it? Well, yeah, something happened with the other one.
The one that we just recorded?
It didn't save the final checkpoint.
Aw.
What was that purple?
That was, Satan.
There it is again.
Oh my gosh.
Satan reaching out. I can save you if you serve me!
And then become Ghost Logan.
What the heck? Someone else? Is that my old body drop my own shield?
Have your buds follow you.
They are. They're right behind me.
Well, have them follow you...
to the ends of the Earth.
Yeah. There. Which is impossible. The Earth is flat. And it goes on for infinite space. Oh my goodness.
Oh, a dodge! What the heck?
You dodged the bullet?
No, look! That's definitely a Ram 4x4.
You think so? Go back to the logo, okay? I didn't really get a good look at it. Dang!
That's actually impressive. And I like the license plate. Dave, number 246.
That says Gav.
Everyone's driving a Dodge. It's a Nitro. Wow. It's a Magnum.
Whoa.
That's a something. What the heck?
Whoa.
Man, how much do you think they paid for this product placement everywhere?
Not much. I can't imagine they paid much.
Get wrecked, bro. Headshot, noob.
Hey, language.
Language?
I'm Captain America.
I'm Iron Man. I'm gonna punch you in your perfect teeth. Yeah.
And then go 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 in reverse is actually agagog.
I like how that's maybe relevant.
Female Tansy's like, why are you telling us this? And it's like, agagog.
Oh my god.
He's looking in your eyes. Take this, my Glock 16.
Do I really have to tell these guys where to go? This is stupid.
Just leave them outside. You don't need them.
What is that noise?
Stormtroopers.
It's like I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront 1.
Tom. Logan, you gotta go save Clom.
I'm just gonna tell him to do it.
It's a woman.
Just stab him right in the penis.
This will help you! Ah! Why right there?
Oh, good toss.
Ugh.
Wait, the nightmares, they're right behind you.
Throw the grenade!
Is it just cooking in your hand?
There we go. It worked.
Shut up! Well, it is kind of a war going on.
This isn't the Division. This is another Tom Clancy game.
Wait a minute. This is the original Division.
They didn't use this. Also, what's the problem with just climbing over the cars exactly? Why am I having to go all the way over here and then around this stupid bus?
It's an interesting dynamic to the level, you see? Hey, there's whiny Satan.
What are you saying?
Up above you, the helicopter, it's whiny Satan.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The lady, that's your teammate. Oh no!
I don't think that's the case.
Yeah, that's true actually.
Stay down if you know it's good for ya. That door's coming on. Oh, God, frame rate.
Like a clock.
I'm on top of the car! And I'm stuck.
Jung? That's racist.
Oh, God.
Michael.
I got stuck on the car, stuck next to the car, sets people on fire. Michael's... It's been a good life. What if you just stopped?
What?
What if you just stopped?
Oh, it's for next time? Level.
The second level. What are we even doing?
Oh my gosh. Kill Michael.
Hold on, I have a better idea.
Oh no.
I like how they were just like, yes, sir!
Back's broken and then held, like, suspended in the air.
That was pretty great.
Alright, go interview them. Make sure they're on their right side. And if they answer wrong, kill them. What is that? Whoa.
That was cool.
Alright. Michael. You... Whoa. That was very interesting. Alright, interview them real quick. Make sure they're on the right side. If they answer wrong, kill them. gosh.
They're fine, though.
Alright, time for grenades.
Yep, I'm bored. Oh, heal him.
Get him up.
Make sure he's alright.
The fun has only begun, Jung. Oh my gosh.
Get him up!
Wait, that is a dude? That was right into the buttocks. Oh my gosh.
I like how he looks at me like, it's you. He immediately knows it's me. Oh, kill boy. Him.
He knows.
Oh my god.
They've become immune.
Hold on. I'll fix this.
There's nothing friendly about this fire. That's your catchphrase. After you kill your teammates.
What is wrong with them?
It has to be in the face. You're shooting their helmets. There you go.
Oh, there we go.
Michael saw nothing.
So wait, they're invincible in the helmets? Are you kidding me?
Probably.
Hold on. What? I have to find out.
Son, stand still. That's technically...
No, you stood up!
That's your fault, Jung.
Look at the dignified position he took.
It's Jung's fault.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
That was very Michael Jackson.
The way they hop. Oh, boy. We're done?
We're done.
All right. Sorry about Mexico. Not a problem. Yes, sir!
Don't you hate it when people disappoint you and, like, rage just fills your soul? Just like rage is filling his soul at the moment.
God, it's like an episode of Paranormal Activity. Like, can you tell me your name? Is there someone among us?
The extra crispy girl.